All right, good morning. How you doing, Vika? Long time no see. Morning, Sekiro. All right.
Drop them out, let me see them titties. Gonna take a long look at those tiggle bitties.
That's good, Vika. Hey, you get to spend more time with me. We haven't talked in forever. Whoops, I forget how to play this game. Again, I forget how to play this game. Anybody got any plans for today? Even though I know I'm just starting, but I'm gonna forget to ask that question like a million times today. Always work. Let's get a fire going. Grab these so I have some fillers. Grab these frog legs. I need to go get some ice. Nutcase. Definitely needed, honestly. To plant one seed. Where'd my stickers go? I got stickers! They finally came in the mail! It might be hard to see because of how dark it is, but here's one. And then here's the other one. So happy. I mean, obviously they kind of look backwards in the camera, but you know what they're supposed to look like. Hopefully. I'm not drinking coffee this morning. I'm drinking hot chocolate because hot chocolate. But I'm drinking it out of my new mug, so you know, get that merch. Yeah. Only if you want. Plant. That. Go away, bird. Can you chase my bees? Yes, I do. Exciting stuff. Chester, what do you got in here? You have meat that I need to dry before it goes bad. That stuff can go not in there. Swap that open and put that in there. There we go. As of shirts and stuff too, I just don't have money to buy them yet. Which is all good. I'll get them eventually. I had to check if my computer brightness was all the way up or not. Don't really have a game plan for today. Because I don't know what's going to happen with this game. We got 9 days left of autumn. Map. I think I have most of the map discovered. Just this little section down here and this midsection here. Why did my trees get all petrified? What causes that? I mean, I need more rocks, but what causes? Sorry. It will take a while before you get coffee from me. You live so far away. Me either, honestly. I kind of just want to like start watching all the old shows that I used to watch as a kid, but they're kind of hard to find. Where's my desk thing? Picked up something, I don't know what I picked up, but oh, a twig. Well, I got one full stack of rocks. Oh no, hounds. Thing running this way. Come on, daylight. Where's my helmet? Where's my helmet? This one. That and then so close. Oh, the frog's getting one. Hehe. Pig ate the monster meat. I survived another wave of hounds. Alright. Thanks for stopping in, Vaika. Long time no see. YouTube. Do, do, do. Try these and these. Add that. Grab that and dry that. I need to make some more meatballs. Ate the last two that I had, I think. Yeah, because what I have left in here is honey. Give me a second. Monster meat, two carrots, and a forget-me-lot. Day 100. I mean, this character didn't survive 100 days, but this map has survived 100 days. I died like 3 times. Those. need to get rid of some rocks. Did not mean to just drop them though. Do I get a spot for night? I do. Sweet. Charcoal is in the second chest. Grab those. Right, I need to make another garden hoe. Auto till. Wherever. Just kind of all over the place. Go away. My seeds. Yeah, you gotta feed that thing too. Yeah. I mean, I did sign up last night, like, for the two, like, the slot before me, and it's written in the schedule that I have it, I guess. I don't know. But I'll take an early rate. Actually, I should sleep in the tent a little bit. Baby sleep. Slowly getting my sanity. Yay, rain. Yeah, close enough. Need to cook some more meatballs. That. Those. Meatballs! Just in time because I ate my other set. Another bench. Luck dogs with the raid. Oh, I know why my hang on. I know why my things aren't fully working. My bad. I forgot to log into my bot. Give me 1 second to log in, and then everything should be working right again. Hopefully. I'll skip the update for now. Forgot I have to keep logging into it every time I log my computer in. How's everybody's morning? Hopefully it's going good. Alright, there. Logged in now. So. Should work. Keyword should. Grab these seeds. Possibly, I don't know. Things like to bug out on me. Plant some more seeds. Actually, I don't need to be carrying around this garden hoe. I'm just gonna drop it here. Right there. Finish mining this pile of trees. There we go. Take this road. I do need logs though, again. There we go. Hopefully everybody had a good weekend. Land in the fucking water. I will be mad. Good they didn't. Oops. Da-da-da-da-da. No. My axe broke. Build another one. Didn't need those flowers, but whatever. They know. I'll have to get some butterflies and plant those. Shovel. Where is it? Right here. Okay, I got a full stack of logs. Now I can actually build stuff. Didn't mean to do that, but I will. Too late now. Your thunder. Do you still have a pickaxe? Sweet. Get some more ice. Cause I'm gonna need it. And my thing broke. Okay. That's cool. Ba-da-da-da-da. It's getting colder. Store that. Store that. Plant that. Go in this chest. Oops. Fertilize. That. Add fuel. Unequip that. Pick up the thermal stone. Charcoal goes there. Half stack. Add those. Alright, be right back. Find my thing. I will be right back. Give me a couple minutes. I am back. Actually, let's change up the color of these lights. Sure, I'll go red for now. Back into the game. I need a helmet on my head. Right there. Things do I need? Got it. Actually, I should bring this thing. Thermal stone. It's almost depleted, but yeah. Should have maybe grab some more meat. Oh well. Too late now. We're off exploring. I will bring this if I can up to here. I'm just bringing it closer. Next full moon is 1:11, I want to say. Stuck on a tree. My bad. Not actually gonna repair it yet because that would be a waste of time. I'm just gonna drop that there. That way it's super close. Go back and find my backpack. And my thermal stone has been depleted of heat. Gonna make another one eventually. Some of this grass. I don't want to grab too much of it because I'll need some more for winter, possibly. I need to be able to find stuff. Oh, lots of frogs. Should I fight some frogs? Build a couple of nets. They're traps. It's a trap. trap. Ooh, I still have my fishing rod. I can go fishing. Fishing! One or two more fish with this rod. Come on, fishy, fishy. Check this trap. Murder. 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 Equip. Got one. Yeah, I'm like frozen. Didn't realize that. Why can't I build? We don't camp here tonight, I guess. 6 days left of wander. Yep. Too dark. I have 6 days left of autumn. I don't know why I called it winter. Shovel. I got another one. Like a nice orange chester. Go in there. That can go in there. That could go in there. And that for now. I just gotta remember to take it out later. A shuffle cake. Got one. Shovel. easiest way to get these wormholes. Dig them out of the ground. Fencing sword. Peek! Run away! You got one. I should actually put this a little bit this way. Dingle in the trap. That's upsetting. One. Two. Pick up all my stuff. Trying to get a good supply of food for winter. Six frog legs, seven morsels, four fish. That's a lot of frogs. Come on. Yeah, got one. Balls. Woohoo, got another one. I'm gonna move this trap a little bit closer. Jerk! How you doing this morning? Thanks for the lurk! Go get your brother. I'm getting cold. Running. I have. Well, for mine, it's I have it set as like a timer. So then after like, I think it's, I want to say, whatty. After, I think, 10 or 15 minutes, I have it set as, like, it will send out the blurp. And then, because I have, some of the commands in there, like my lurk, it will say my whole lurk thing, blurp. Alright, give me a couple minutes to get my kid out of bed, and then I will be back. Throw on my Be Right Back screen, and give me like 2-3 minutes. Alright, I'm back. Kids finally woke up, so. Alright, let me get myself all warmed-de-warmed. I need to grab this other thermal stone. Whoops. Grab that. Heat these up. Store those. Cold again. Cook. Cook. Ooh, I have gold. Sweet. Gold is useful. Gold does not go there. There it goes. Fish and a carrot. Eat some meatballs. Try and warm up a little bit. Seeds. Ashes go there. Surprisingly, I got that off the first guess. Go. We got meatballs. It is night time. I have a spot for niter. No, I don't. Just want to drop it. Not there. Not there. Right there. Chester, what do you have? Stuff that can be planted. Niter is in the third chest. Bomber wings. Those are useful for something, but I forget what. I need to build another chest. Rot also goes in this one. Alright, so we need cut stone, wooden flooring. Have the regal shovel. Just need cut stone and wood flooring, and then more storage space. Need a think tank. Did not build yet. Whoops. Organize all my stuff. Honestly. Oh, think tank. Yep. No, I didn't want to build another one. Seafaring. There we go. I guess I need this stuff though. Nope. Oh, what this does? What? Prototype. seeds. I am semi close to the water, so that's good. Check my trap. I might need a boat in order to access that. Slowly learning. This is something new. Where is all this stuff? Pick up seeds. Four. Door. Store. Pick up these seeds. It's gonna be hard to do anything this winter. Pick up thermal stone. Charcoal. Fuel. Fuel. Nice toasty warm. Boat kit. Oops, set of logs. Pipe. Do not know that did that. I know it did bigger, but can I launch this? I need it close enough. We'll stick it on this side. Oops. We'll check that in a bit. Oh, that's probably not the best spot to put it. It's kind of acting like smoke signals, I guess. I don't know. I'm just guessing at this point. Seeds can be stored. Ooh, present! Spectator shoes. Later. I need another drink. Bit of hot chocolate. Yeah, we'll go with 7-Up. Get this all warmed up. Got these seeds. Grab the twigs. Seeds there. What is this? Fish tacos. Cool. And something new. I need to plant some trees. Ooh, it's too late to plant trees right now. Winter items. Do have a beefalo hat already. Use that. Let's get dried off. Get my health up. Sanity. I did change the length of my seasons of winter and summer to very short, so just because it's hard to survive those, and I'm solo, so. Wood. Balls. Alright, grab one of these thermals. We're planting some trees. We need more trees. Plant. Hopefully these don't go all petrified. Last batch. I'm gonna keep 20 pine cones in my pocket because that's what I try to keep at all times in case I go farming for wood and spawn tree guardians because they're scary. But I need more logs, so. In my last batch of trees, I ended up mining because they got all petrified. At least it finally stopped raining, so that's good. Plenty plants. In the garden, three more trees, one more tree, there we go, X, choppy chop. Dumps. Dig. Dig. Oh, my thermal. All used up. Whoops. Do that. Okay. got these. I have all these fillers. They're useful except for that one. This one can go straight into the compost bin. Thank you. Because it doesn't matter what I cook, it will all. As long as there's an eggplant in it, it will come out as stuffed eggplant. And that's a vegetarian option, which my character will not eat. That's fun. So, eat some fish tacos. Grab all these seeds. And grab all this jerky. Check on my fish trawler. Grab those. We'll keep it there. There just might not be any fish now that it's like winter time. Those trees have no leaves on them. And it also says they're like 3 days, so. Actually, let's grab some of these frog leggies. Dry. Dry. Store. That made kind of close. Fish tacos. Equip that. And then just wait the night out. Oops. My bad. I could get some more meatballs going. Ba-da-da-da-da. Frog legs. Onion. And carrots. Come on. Slowly be cooking meatballs. Or a bundage, honestly. One of the two. It was a bunwich. Trying not to plant my seeds as quickly because I'm gonna need them as fillers for the winter. I have 17 seeds at the moment. 2 days left. Grab that. That. Build. Alright, pre-built fire pit. Hopefully I can eat those. This character is very picky on what it likes to eat. Yeah, she's winter time. Ooh, log. Let's go check up on Birger. Could be sleeping now. Hopefully. Or, you know, not. I will take all these birch nuts though. And the Birger fluff. There we go. This horse is gonna be like no more. Yeah, sure, we'll grab this twig bush. Pick tumbleweed. Don't even know how it got across here, but it did. I guess there's a whole other area that I forgot to discover. That's the word. Shovel. Pig, you're gonna die. Fingers down enough. Store in Chester. Tough of fur. I needed that. Alright. Stuffed peppers take sanity. Oh. Too late now. I already ate them. Grab it. Make sure he doesn't notice me. Stay chilling up there. I will be running back here in a couple days. It's just that my pockets are full and my thermal stone is out of heat. So I need to make another one. Can I at least get some more logs? You Should make another thermal, actually. Thermal stone. Build a pickaxe. Build. And then put that there. Bunwich, birch nuts, can be stored, grab these frog legs, harvest all this small turkey. Do store. Store. That one's full. There it is. It's thick fur and fur tufts. These will be useful. Eventually want to figure out what to use them for. Should make a map scroll. Refine materials. Where are these hands coming from? Got your fuel or your fire. You go away now. What, buddy? Hi, buddy. Yeah, daddy's at work. And give me 1 second, my kid wants me to put something together for her. I can build it though. I make these things almost impossible to put together. One end.
I got your bell. I got it. I read it, mommy. I read one. Well, mommy, I got your bell.
Here. There you go. What are you doing with mommy's belt? Alright, let's go chop some trees. Another axe. Should probably make some more food too. Hey, guardians. Trying to get the pine cones. There we go. Well, now I got two tree guardians guarding my base. Plant. Plant. Don't you growl at me. Sanity is not the best. Monster jerky. Sure. Let's see what three of those do. And then we'll throw in a tomato with this one. I need more pine cones. I need to re-up my pine cone supply. Meatballs! Eat some meatballs. One day left of autumn. Grab those. That scared me. Let's get the pine cone out of it. Shovel. Right here. There we go. Back to base. As long as it doesn't destroy my base. Though tree guardians don't destroy bases. Oh, they're like the only giants that don't. Store. Sleep in tent. Get my sanity up. As soon as it hits daylight, it's going to be winter, which means I gotta start moving some things closer to Pig King for when Geared Glops comes. If she comes. Because it took me like almost all winter, last winter, to destroy her. Hopefully everybody had a good weekend. I know I said this earlier, but I'm gonna say it again. Trying to get some conversating going, happening, a lot of fun stuff. No, I wasn't even really paying attention. Good thing I give meat. Yes, it gave meat. Add fuel. Cook. Cook. And cook. I don't like how close you're getting, but whatever. I at least have some sort of guardian. That's all that matters. As long as they don't start attacking this thing and causing that thing to spawn, because she's scary and I don't know how to beat her. Just don't go destroying things. That's all I can say. We are at the 157. I'm just kind of trying to make a note of things. There we go. I'll write it down. Tree Guardian just decided to leap in the middle of my base. Slowly waiting for daylight. Need food. Lots of food. Frog legs. Fresh nuts. That's all I really got at this moment. Get some more frog legs and stuff. I didn't know if Chester had some meat on him. There we go. 4 meatballs, that should be good enough for now. And we have officially hit winter. I'm gonna equip my shovel, grab these. Tree Guardian. Cute. Yay, an egg. Grab this stuff. So glad we got it. Frickin' penguins! Gary. Sadly, I can't go too far from the base right now. Drop that. Get that all nice and toasty. Really? I didn't get anything from the frickin' penguin? That one penguin that's trying to murder me. Meatballs? Eat real quick. Pickaxe. I need to build another one. Build. There you go. Swap. Gather all this ice. Fillers, and I can also build a ice fling-o-matic, which is something I need. I think I need more gears, though. I'll check. Another pickaxe. What is this pickaxe for? Do 6 pieces of ice. Sweet. Alright, come full moon. We have 5 days left of winter, which is good. What do we need for a flingmatic, actually? Need 2 gears and 2 electrical doodads. How many gears do we get? I have just enough. Sound good. How you doing? Long time no see. Those. Find. Build. I'm a gamer! How you doing? This game is called Don't Starve. Well, actually, it's called Don't Starve Together. But I'm playing solo because I don't own the original. And I have no friends. Actually, I say that a lot, but I do have a few friends. They're just busy working. So. Because, you know, gotta get that money. I now have a fling-o-matic. I need more, gears, though, so I can build another one. Because I need something to cover this area. Where can I get more gears, actually? I think the only other spot is this spot, which I need a full moon for. And it is now winter time, so I don't want to kind of do that at this moment. Because deer clubs. But trying to find more thingy mabobs. Because I already got those guys. Ooh, there's a walrus area right there. Should go get that. Make a walking stick so I can walk faster. Is there anyone closer to my base, actually? I don't think so. It's a pretty fun game. If you buy it on Steam, it gives you 2 copies to give to somebody. Which is pretty fun. Hence, well, because the whole, like, playing together type thing. So I technically got my copy for free, because my partner bought it when it was on sale at Christmas time, and then he sent me the copy of it. He's just been on a Call of Duty kick, so we haven't really been playing Don't Starve for a while. I do not have extra long winter. I have extra short winter because I am playing solo and winter is hard to play. I have extra long autumn. Welcome in, first time chatter. You should, Mama. Then we can play together. Because I have no friends to play with. At this time of my day. I have extra short winter and extra short summer because those are the two hardest. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, I have two thermal stones on the go. Like, I rotate them out. Just, mostly deer clops. I think I have close to 200 hours into this game. If not, it's like real close. I think last I checked I was at like 160 hours of gameplay, which is insane. Actually, let me grab some things to bring over. This thermal stone. And some food. My frog legs are going bad. I should get some more logs. Okay, the other tree guardian. That's the word I was looking for. Chop this one down. Please don't spawn another one. I do not have the pine cones for that yet. Yeah, you gotta move out of your base like a few days before he spawns. It's. I want to say 73 days from when she's killed till the next spawn rate, but I'm not 100% sure. I gotta look into that again. And also, I don't know. That's for if you're playing like regular length seasons. I'm not sure how it counts for like if you have your season altered. I have mods, so mods are really helpful. They're not so overpowered, because they're just kind of, trying to think of which mod this one is. Camera, but can't think of it. Actually, I think if I go into here... Settings, maybe? No. Wrong one. I can't remember how to... I mean, it will show it to me. I do not! I should have that set up, actually. Thank you for reminding me. I will set that up. I can actually look it up on my Discord thing. Give me a second to open up my Discord. Because there's some where I added, but I haven't actually added them to my chat command or my Discord of where I'm using them. So, like, one where I can see up really far, or I can even get, like, super close, is called Camera Tweaks. So, it will keep the camera out. And it won't show the clouds, too, so that's helpful. I also have another one for seeing, like, your bad guys or giants, whatever you want to call them. Your mobs. Well, not really mobs, but because frogs are considered mobs. But like Birger, Deerclops, Dragonfly. You can see all those like as like a little cursor thingy. Oh, my shovel broke. Get some more wood on the fire. Got these meatballs. Also have another mod for a storm cellar. It takes a lot to build. I did have it before, but Birger destroyed it, and I haven't been able to build it back. It has 80 slots into it instead of your regular 9 slots for your chest. So it's like a bunch of chests in one. And it has refrigerating properties. Alright, I got 3 meatballs. Should probably build some more. Or make some more. Meat. Egg. Nothing. A carrot. Yay, pierogies on the list. The storm cellar is also a mod. Which other mods do I have? Yes, I haven't tried them. I did see them in like the get mod list, but I have not. I haven't tried them. Sorry, English is really hard for me this morning. Trying to think here. Chester, get out of the way. Thank you. Let's put that in there. Don't need that. I should actually probably start getting closer. Come on, Chester. I have enough stuff for building a camp. A small one, but camp nonetheless. I gotta get all these fireflies soon too. Light sources. Base fortifications would be nice if they added a few. Yeah. I've tried it a couple times. But it's not really helpful for some things. Like depending on what you're trying to fight. It won't be all that useful. Getting closer to Birger. Scary. Where's these hands coming from? This way. Do 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 do. The joys of these hands. Ah! Not exactly sure what day Deerclops is supposed to come, so I'm just gonna camp out here for a little bit. Near some pigs and closer to Birger. Birger destroyed my base like twice already. Thing. Letty. I already changed you. No, you're good. This grass, I guess. I'm getting low on grass. Ooh, tonight is. Not tonight, but tomorrow night is a full moon, so that will be good. Yeah, Antolin's kind of annoying. I still haven't even found him yet, honestly. His craters are kind of annoying. But as long as you get them out of your, like, you run out of your base, then it's kind of fine. But I think Antolin, like, hangs out in the desert, and you can't really go into the desert much when you're, when it's summertime. Ooh, butterfly! Can't really use them, but... There we go, get some of this stuff. I don't want to travel too far from my fire pit. Dragonfly should be up here somewhere. I think. I found her before, but then I died. Okay, I didn't even know that was a thing, honestly. I'm still learning this game. Seeds are very useful. Oh, now you're gonna go to sleep? You have enough health for, why did that tree spawn leaves? I guess we only have 3 days left, so. I forgot. Where's my fire? I don't know if deer pups will spawn. What, buddy? Okay, let's go change it. Give me like 2 minutes to change my kid's diaper, and then I will be back. Alright, I am back again. Alright, back into it. Do I have a shovel? No, my shovel broke. Equip that. Chester, what do you have in you? Ooh, a bug net. I will take that. I will put that in there. That in there. These out so I get more logs. Oh, another one of my mods that I have is increased stack size. So instead of getting maxed out at 20 or 40 for depending on what the item is, everything maxes out at 99. So that's also helpful since playing single player 90% of the time. You found the bowls? Alright. Cool! Usually it's not until, like, I get bored of everything else. Where then I'm like, okay, maybe I should explore the ocean a bit. Or unless I see a get out of my fridge, buddy. See a message in a bottle, then I'll grab that for hopefully a clue on where an island is. One of my friends, they had a world that they got to day 300 on it. They were seafaring and then they got attacked by a shark. So yeah. And a shark's percentage is like 1%. So they were kind of mad and they lost that whole world. Can you get out of my fridge, please? Thank you. What time we got? Okay. Hang on, I gotta check a different server. Then why'd you put your bowl in there? Schedule. I mean, usually the way I do it is I just kind of roam around and see. Just kind of explore and hopefully don't fall off the edge of the map. There is like the, you can use, like a rudder and a all the stuff for the boat. Let's see. Hang on. Can I open it? Like your mast and your rudder kit. Why are hands showing up now? It's almost daylight. I didn't take it. But if you're doing seafaring solo, that's kind of hard because you pick up a lot of speed. So you can't really stop yourself as quick. So I just take my boat and I just paddle. It takes forever, but it's safer. That way I don't die out in the middle of the ocean. Yay, it's daylight. We have 2 days left. What's the issue now? Go! You know the steps. My trees are growing back. My sanity is not the best at the moment. I need some sleep. Really? It has the belt. It had the belt. So there's a golden belt. It shows up every... Yeah, no, there's no quick stopping when you are using like the rudder and stuff like that. It's kind of scary. So what I do is I just take an ore, build a few, and then just slowly make my way to where I'm exploring to. Maybe come next autumn, because it's hard to do any of that stuff in the winter and stuff, and summer. Maybe come next autumn I will do some seafaring. So maybe not next stream, but the stream after? Of when I'm playing this game, because I like to go back and forth on games. Oh, sorry, tired. Like, I recently started playing Skyrim on stream again. Well, not again, but playing Skyrim again, but this time on stream. We got 10 minutes left before I have to pass off to Yoshi, because today I am on a train. I might continue going, actually, today. Usually I just end it after I raid off, but... I'll keep going for a little bit anyways. We'll see what it's like for... children being children. Grab those. I'm just gonna... Oh, it's a full moon. Sweet. I don't... Well, I still need the fire to see what all I'm doing. But I can collect some fireflies tonight. So that's good. Because I need some more fireflies for my miner hat. And you do have space. Alright, so this gold... Yes, this map that I'm, well, this, mode of map that I do, like, when I'm playing solo, it's wilderness, I want to say. Oh, loot stash that I can't open. So, like, when I die, I can pick a new character and spawn back in. Caves are really difficult solo. There is another mod that I just got. It's called Single Player Health, I want to say. I will look into what the name of it is, actually. It's it brings all the health of like the bosses down, like half. So it's easier, but it's not crazy overpowered. Because, like, playing solo is a lot harder than playing with people. My sanity is not the best. Pick some flowers. back. Clover flower. I don't know if he's gonna try to attack me. Makes funny noises. No, he just follows me. Okay, cool. I get a couple of fireflies. There is the spot where you spawn in it, like on a normal map, you can change it to a celestial portal where you can change your characters as long as you have hang on, I need to go back to my house or back to my base. As long as Deerclops doesn't come, be all good. Oh, yay, werepigs. Should actually attack it, but eh. If you. There's a moon rat. Put it back on him. Oh, I have hounds now. Scary. So there's like this celestial orb that you get from moon rocks. From the meteor showers, that's what it's called. If you find a more circular one, like a moonstone that's circular, that's where you're gonna find the orb, and then that's where you can build the stuff to change your portal. Sorry, I'm trying to run away from hounds or explain this a whole lot better. Come on, Birger, wake up. Ha! Don't put me to sleep. Don't put me to sleep. And it put me to sleep. No, I'm getting cold! Come on, wake up. Thank you. I need a fire pit. Nothing? Okay. Two meats? That's all good. As long as I survive the hounds. I was a little too close to Birger. What time? We got like 3 minutes left. Don't know where Yoshi is. He's usually.
Nice work, Bone Daddy.
I try to use the other, like I'll use Tree Guardians. Yoshi is online. Oh, I see it now. Yeah. I think so, but you don't need to play right now. Okay, so I'm down to one thermal stone. That's fine. I can survive off of that. We only have like one day left of winter. Thank you, Mama.
Hello, motherfucker.
Follow. Appreciate it. I do have other Don't Starve videos on my YouTube. Also, if you want to scroll back to those. If you want, you don't have to. But it just kind of shows my gameplay anyways. There's also a few where I'm playing with other people too. But yeah, actually, I can send y'all the link. Yes. I try to upload once a week, but I kind of forget to sometimes. That's okay, Yoshi. You're welcome. Thanks for the follow. Yes, I'm gonna pause here. That way I can not hear Glommer's buzzing. Raiding off to Yoshi. Who is playing? I don't know. I can't even spell out Yoshi's name. I need a light on my keyboard. He's playing Rainbow Six. So give him some hype, some love. I'm gonna play out the rest of this night. Get my pocket space empty and then log off probably because children. What? Hang on. Let me refresh my browser page thing. Some reason it doesn't want to work on my other computer. So give me a second. Ooh. Is that the issue? Because it said we cannot raid Yoshi at this moment. But also one of my other quick actions was not working today. So I don't know.
It's got little line.
Then he did crash. Well, I can hold for a little bit longer. Okay. No important information. No important notifications on my phone. What was I going to do? Glommer, why are you so loud? Let's see, it's this one.
Ooh, presents.
Love presents. Presents are my favorite. Store that there. I need to get some pierogies, make some meatballs. Those off. Grab that. These off, get some meatballs, and then go to sleep. Meatballs. Get my sanity up. All right. I'll hold till he's ready again. It's Monday. Twitch doesn't like to work on Mondays. Stop playing with Mommy's Fitbit. Can you go see where your brother is, please? Is he still trying to use the potty? Yeah. 110 is good enough. He's kinda... Yeah, I don't know what it is with Mondays and Twitch. Twitch just doesn't work on Mondays. Oh, he actually sleeps. Chester, what do you have in you? Pigskin. Not that one. Bomber's in the way. No, my pigskin's in that one. Squirt that there. Here. Need some more meat. Butterflies. Can I cook butterflies? Haha, I can. Sweet. So they're not completely going to waste, which is good. It just drinks. Watermelon's in the big fridge downstairs. It's not up here. Mommy just put it up here so that she'd have it and not have to run downstairs to get you it when you woke up. Alright, I'm gonna pause, see where my child is. I will be right back while I wait to see what's up with Yoshi, if I'm reading off or not. Alright, I'm back. No worries, Yoshi. I'm fine to hold if they will allow me. That's an extra hour. We are in spring. Hopefully I don't get like 3 frog rains this spring like I did last spring. So that was just insane. Pick these berry bushes now, get those to start growing. And these ones too. Freaking turkeys. At least all the snow is gone. Needs more honey. Hopefully I don't get attacked by bees when I do this. Almost. Ooh, 6 pieces of honey. Sweet. Honey is very useful. Can be used on Antelon. Good. No, do not run away. Turkey. And I have a bee chasing me. Fine, I guess I'm not getting the turkey. But I will get all these seeds. Seeds are very useful. Store. Fertilize. And I will fertilize my garden too. Why is the bee attacking? Knock it off. Got it. Oops, did not mean to pick that up. Drop it there. Thank you. Meatballs. Grab these ones. Got 12 days left of spring. Second one for charcoal, last one for seeds. I have a little bomber pit. I should make a... Deer club's eye yet. It is. Hey, no worries. Fine. What all do I need? I have bone shards. I don't know if I have bone shards. I do have bone shards. Prototype. No worries, Yoshi. Yeah. So, writing off to Yoshi. Oh, I have an ad starting. Let's see. Alright. Snoozed it. Writing off to Yoshi, who hopefully won't crash again. Thanks for hanging out with me today. Possibly streaming tomorrow, not 100% sure. It all depends on how crazy life goes. But Wednesday for sure I will be streaming. Yeah. Go give Yoshi some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I will see you all when I see you all. Have fun, be safe, Don't do anything stupid because some of y'all need reminding. Get this countdown going. Links for socials down below in the About Me section. All that fun stuff. Well, what do you mean it's too late? I'm confused. What do you mean, Mama? Oh. Well, then, for later. For you, I guess. Alright. Reading off to Yoshi. See y'all. Bye-bye. What I'm gonna do is probably just finish out this day, because we're almost to a new day, and then I'll log off. Nope. Alright, raid went through. I will finish out this day, empty my pockets, a lot of fun stuff. And then, yeah. Alright, so I have an eye umbrella now, even though it stopped raining, but Clomer is making random noises. I can pick all this grass now. That growling again. I also have to check my fishing thingy. Even though it might not be till summer before I get more fish. More fish out of it, I should say.
Scary!
Attacked by a moose goose. Equip. I actually want to see this, so keep fire. Equip. Equip that. Add fuel. No. Almost dead though. Go to sleep. Monster meat. Yay. Can I try to attack it? That was not a smart idea. Guardian. Right there. Stop abusing Chester. I have another one that way. Ah! Big ol' moose goose egg. Came from a clap of thunder. This is scary. Monday, like. It's impossible. The gunning. Yep. Gonna attack the. No, it's going to attack me. I don't want it to attack me. I want it to attack the tree guard. You. This way. Come on. Drop Chester at base. That way he's safe. We're up. Hopefully, I don't have as many moose gooses as I did last time. I had like 5. Come on. Come on. No, you're not gonna attack the tree, are you? You attack the other one. Other. Freezing, but I don't care. I got things from those goose. Need fire. Go fire. Armor goop. I need more chests. Need more food too. Wonder if those two are fighting. Steel birch nuts. Mm-hmm. Give me balls. Equip this. I just mostly want to see if Birger and Moose Goose are fighting. Oh, no, Moose Goose is here, not the pigs. So, nope. I just wanted the pig meat. Oh. Ooh, monster meat. Oh, I have a shadow monster. Gooses. Three, four. So I had five again. Why so many? That's my question. Build a new science machine. Come on, daylight. I need daylight. We need some daylight. So I don't die. This shadow monster. Daylight. And we run. Annoying Moose Goose, killing all my frogs, all my pigs. Oops. Get my stats up and then I'll log off. Oh, been struggling. Ooh, there's some eggs there. Need to grab those. Health is all the way up. Good. Need to get my sanity all the way up. Do, not all that important. sanity is almost full. And it's full. My thermal stone is out of heat. Grab those. Those are useful. Store. Aw, they're spoiled eggs. Dang it. Cook. I'll just see what that brings up, I guess. Cook. Cook. And equip. Equip that. Ooh, bacon and eggs. Sweet. Not excited about those. Checker. Ocean crawler. Nothing. See, now there's fish. But I have it on the wrong side. Should make a couple of these, actually. Just a couple places where I could probably make fish. Collect fish. I mean, not make fish. Oh, sneeze attack. Swap that out with that. Cool. Did not know that. New thing every day. So apparently, if you take a a figure sketch, and you take it to a cartographer's desk, you can get plain old papyrus out of it. Awesome! New thing every day. Learning new thing every day. So now I have papyrus, which is good, because I also need to make a map scroll thing. Bit of knowledge of that. I need to make another chest first. Sure, we'll make it this pretty. What's that up there? It looks like a cake. Papyrus. That stuff. Ooh, living logs can be put into that one. It's nighttime! Ooh, that was close. That was really close. You can zoom in real close. Alright, I will wait out the day. Wait out the night, I mean. My umbrella can go in here. I don't need that at this moment. But I do need more logs. We'll have to get those seeds. And put them over here. Oh, it's heaping. Where's your trawler? First chest. Build. There we go. Alright, just waiting out the night and then I'm going to log off. Because I played a lot today. Oh, big ol' stretch. Seeds before any birds can steal them on me. This one. Come on, daylight. We have 10 days left of spring. Alright, so. Disconnect. And then. Do this scene. And then I'm gonna raid off to Yoshi again for whoever's all hanging out and chillin'.